And welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. We're going back to the good galaxy because we don't have any other galaxies. A snake of cosmic proportions. This one can be confusing because of the gravity. So now we're going here. So long, Squiglet. Okay, I have a friend up ahead. You know my shins, Nancy, do you? Oh, I forgot you had to collect 100 starbits for a hungry woman. So let's do it as quick as possible. Anything in this question mark? Bunch of star bits. More star bits. Wee-hee! That's 95 and... there, that's 100. Nah, I didn't even start a bit anyway. Whee! Hey you, yeah you, can you see some bits? If you think you're a bunch of star bits, I'll burst with snacky happiness and then transform. I'm famished, and 100 star bits to curb the hunger pain. Here come the most delicious star bits there in the universe. That's it, I'm start. Here we go. Transform! A new planet was born. Shut up! I know my battery is empty. Here one of those gravity plants. Where is the entrance? Should be here somewhere. Wait, where is the entrance? Is it here somewhere? No, that's it. I guess we'll just have to break every single crystal we find. Oh, here it is. Or we can just do this. Wait. Oops. Ooh, that was way too close. I think that this round can kill you. Here, let's go to the launch star. Yahoo! And here comes the snack of the cosmic proportions, which doesn't need to be done. You can just do this. For what those programmers even thinking? New gas discovered, yay! First one is the same again. The next one will go to the new galaxy. Here finish good galaxy.